Hey, Refuge City Church, this is Pastor Pat with your Monday Minute. So I just want to take this minute to share about joy. In John 15, Jesus talked about that my joy, his joy, would be ours and our joy would be full. And how do we get our joy full? And he goes on to say, love one another as I have loved you. And when we do that, we're then called the friend of God. What could be greater than to be known as the friend of God? So this week, do a friend check. Am I a friend of God? Do a friend check and be a friend of God and be a friend to somebody else. See what happens. See what it does for your joy level.